I think the sad thing is when you do a video for a song, it really pins it down, nails it all down, which I think is sad because the music should inspire your imagination somewhat.